Northwich, Minnesota, weighing in at 240 pounds, the X-Factor.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget. Totally agree with Michael. When you have two superstars as punky as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable. Guys, this is an incredibly important match for the champion.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. Despite the title not being on the line, the last thing he wants to do is show any sort of weakness here, because you can bet there are guys in the back studying his every move.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Boom!
A torturous knee.
Knee drop. Just raking the face. Now, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Suplex.
Nice.
Look out.
The leg is. The leg is.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Continuing to carry the opposition.
And you have to wonder what the next move will be here.
Back in the ring again. Look at this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Starting to show signs of fatigue. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento. Boom! How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
If things look bleak right now, he might have it.
Death Valley bomb!
We've got a cover. This one's not over yet. Barely. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE.
We've seen this before. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Reverses it.
Shooting star, incredible athleticism. DDT.
He's looking a little weary here.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
Superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Oh, nasty impact. Can he finish the job?
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
When this guy's on, look out. Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there. Slam!
You've got to believe this one's over. I don't know how much more of this he can take. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
He has got to do something quick.
Death Valley bomb.
Look at this. This could do it. And an air fall.
Wow, what's it going to take?
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
What a scary drop. That has got to be it.
Shoulders down. Two.
Barely at 2.5.
What a match.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
What a stomp!
Good grief! Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's his speed paying off. That one.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
As you tear the features clean off your face. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. This could do it!
Uh-oh!
Two! And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
This has been a battle.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Death Valley bomb.
We got a cover. One. Two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not yet. I think we know what this is.
Look at that.
There's the cover. This one's over, guys.
And this has got to be it. Two. Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.